It's a bit of a mystery. You all have the same blood type, O negative, but that might just be a coincidence. For some reason, the virus doesn't react to your T cells the way it does to others. It doesn't mutate, it doesn't duplicate, it just dies. The only possible way to make someone else immune would be a complete blood transfusion. Not a practical solution, as it would likely result in your death. Good. Now, this is what I do know. It appears to be a strange mutation of a degenerative neurological disease endemic to this region, Kuru. It's a prion disease, like mad cow, only it affects humans, and was first discovered among the indigenous tribes that practiced cannibalism. The infected natives were brought in by their kinfolk, but the kinfolk weren't sick. The question is, why? What's the connection between you and them? Does their blood possess antibodies yours doesn't? The answer could save thousands of lives. I heard they left their village and set up camp somewhere nearby. I'm sure they're not far. I need you to find them and convince them to allow you to take some blood samples. Can you do this?
I'll do what I can.
I want to take blood samples, but they won't allow it. For you see, blood is sacred to them. I tried to explain, but I'm afraid I offended them.
God, you made it in time. Just a minute of your time. Several hours ago, my good friend broke off all contact on the CB radio. I hope it's just his equipment that's in trouble and not him.
Sure.
Can you check and see if he's safe and sound? What if something's happened to him?
Ah! Well, what do we got here?
That's what I was worried about. Everyone is succumbing. If they come, I can't fight them. Need some help. If I go out there, I'll never make it back. There are too many, and I can't fight them. I'm slowly running out of food. I'm trying to make it last, but I'm lightheaded. I'm weak. I'm not sure if the serum I took will work correctly in my weakened condition.
I'll give her a shot.
Search through the nearby living quarters. I'm sure you'll find something edible. Crackers, soup, anything. Will you help me? There must be some food left somewhere. The infected don't eat food, they eat flesh.
Stay the fuck down.
Check the kitchens, all the cupboards. The blood sugar is...
Anything useful?
With these provisions, I will easily survive until help arrives. I have a huge request. I feel much worse, and I'm afraid that the serum isn't working, and eventually I will become one of them. It was my birthday, a month ago. My parents, they wanted to visit, but as usual, I blew them off. Will you give them a message for me?
I'll do what I can.
The network in my laboratory should still be operational. All you have to do is send them this short message from my computer. I'll wait here for the end. And I'll be at peace if I know you did this for me.
You up.
It's been a long time since I last told my parents how much I loved them. Thank you.
Ugly motherfucker!
Stay away! This is sacred ground!
It is not allowed!
fuck you up!
Bring in the pain!
enter the circle of spirits and survive. Are you ready? Or are you afraid? The time has come.
Who's next?
Come close, please. I need oleander blossoms. They are needed so we won't become one of them. We can end our lives and leave this earth and go to the dream time. Will you help us?
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Oleander grows in well-lit places. Thanks. If you find more, feel free to bring it to me and I will give you something in return.
You did it. Incredible. I won't ask how. However, I will need time to do my work. Perhaps you'd be willing to help us out here for just a bit longer?
I need you to go back out there. We're running out of aluminum potassium sulfate, and its use is crucial to our research. Can you get me that chemical from the warehouse?
Absolutely.
Do be careful with it. I could use some help with the research we're conducting. We can't really tell whether the drugs actually help the infected. Transformation takes place so quickly, it's impossible to take a proper sample. John and Nick agreed to test the drugs on themselves, but we don't have the results yet.
Yes.
All right. We managed to lock a few of the infected in the stockroom. You need to draw the sample from their muscle tissue. But hurry, if they mutate any further, it'll be too late.
Thank you.
on, some more!
Get it.
You're gonna die!
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
We're making very good progress, but we can't continue without it. That's it! Yes, you did it! Very impressive, thank you. This may furnish a few pieces still missing from the puzzle.
The pieces are starting to fit together.